Hello, good morning. Welcome to Pratima's World. Today, let us see how to improve, how to build a strong immune system. First, let us see 10 foods that will boost our immune system. Boost your immune system by eating the rainbow. It is important for your immune system to get the nutrients it needs in order to function properly. If you are looking for ways to keep winter colds and the flu away, your answer may be as close as your grocery store. If you eat certain foods, you may be able to help your immune system stay strong to fight these infections. Eating different kinds of foods is very important to make sure you get all the vitamins your body needs. Citrus fruits. Many people try taking vitamin C once they have a cold, but vitamin C can stop you from getting sick in the first place by making white blood cells, which help fight infection. Some citrus fruits you can try are grapefruit, oranges, tangerines, lemons, limes, and clementines. Make sure to take vitamin C every day because your body doesn't store it. Since there are so many citrus fruits to choose from, it is easy to have some with every meal. Red bell peppers. Red bell peppers have a double the amount of vitamin C as citrus fruits. They also have a lot of beta carotene, which keeps your eyes and skin healthy, while vitamin C keeps healthy skin. Broccoli. Another vegetable with a lot of vitamins and minerals is broccoli. Broccoli is full of vitamins A, C, and E, and also a lot of antioxidants, which makes it one of the healthiest vegetables you can find. The best way to eat it is to cook it very little or not at all, to keep in as many vitamins as possible. Garlic. Garlic is used in foods all around the world. It adds flavor to food and is very helpful to your health. It's been known to fight infections for many years. Next, coming to ginger. Like vitamin C, ginger is something people start using after they have a cold. What people don't know is that ginger can actually stop you from getting a cold too. Next, spinach. Spinach is another vegetable that's full of vitamin C, which helps the body fight infection. Like with broccoli, it's best to cook the spinach as little as you can to make sure the nutrients are kept inside. This will add to its vitamin A and take away oxalic acid. Next, yogurt. Yogurt will help stop you from getting sick. Yogurt can also have a lot of vitamin D. Next, coming to turmeric. Turmeric, it is a yellow bitter spice that is used in a lot of curries. It has been used to keep down swelling in osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis for many years. Also, it's just become known that the curcumin that gives turmeric its color can help with muscles hurt from exercise. Next, poultry. Chicken soup does not only make you feel good once you are sick, but it can also keep you from getting sick. Poultry like chicken and turkey has a lot of vitamin B6. Just 100 grams of light turkey or chicken meat has 40 to 50% of the B6 you should have every day. Papaya. Another fruit full of vitamin C is papaya. One papaya has 224% of the vitamin C you should have in a day. Papaya has papain, a digestive enzyme which keeps down swelling in the body. It also has potassium, B vitamins and folate, which are good for your health. Next is carrots. Carrots are an amazing source of vitamin A, which plays a role in the immune system and might have an effect on the body's response to infection. Lemons are high in vitamin C, which can improve immunity system function. Leafy green vegetables such as kale, broccoli, and cabbage provide the indole compound, which may help lower the risk of certain types of cancers. Blueberries are an antioxidant superfood, possibly lowering blood pressure in certain populations and protecting DNA from oxidative damage. Prunes may increase beneficial bacteria in the colon and contain multiple vitamins. So, boost your immune system by eating the rainbow. Don't think we can't eat rainbow in a day. We can make it a habit. So it is important for your immune system to get the nutrients it needs in order to function properly. Thinking of your diet as a rainbow is another way to ensure a strong immune system. So, try eating a rainbow in a day, like all the fruits and vegetables include in your diet. Include all the fruits and vegetables in your diet. Make life a rainbow by eating all the greenies and vegetables and fruits. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye bye. Subscribe for more updates. Thank you.